Right, welcome to a relaunch of Watts Farm. I've got Seasons Mod on here, and I have to thank Realismus Software or Modding for their help. And we are going to play. I've got a problem with keyboard, I'm touching the wrong things. I'll relaunch Watts Farm. As you may notice, this is on a different day. This is now coming to be on the second day of the week of my video week instead of the first. Mainly because I wanted to get one out there. Now, I've made this very similar to how we left the other one, except we're starting right from scratch again. I have got rid of, as I did last time, the seed and fertilizer. I've got the garage in there, the small workshop. I mean, changed some of the equipment around, but not too bad. Mainly today, we will just be, let's have a look at this field now. Now, because I'm using Season Mod, there's an option on this version. I don't know whether it will stay as they improve things, to reset to spring, which is what I've done. So all the fields are now in first state of growth. Just turn that off, and none of them are fertilized. So what I need to do is go and fertilize my fields. Now I've got a slight problem with my fertilizer and my seed pallet back at the garage has fallen over. It's my fault. So I'm just gonna grab. No, I can't remember which of these tractors has can take fingers. I know the Ford can. I think I should probably take the Ford. So we'll just try and get myself so I'm not looking stupid places. Well, I've hit the wrong button again. There we are. I'm going to take the front linkage off here. I'll get rid of that again. I don't want that up. Well, I've got cables all over the place. My mouse has just about run out of charge, so I'm having to have that connected to the cable at the moment to charge that up again. Not very professional, I know, but. This is very much early work in progress. It's early beta, so do not, if you have a copy, do not put it on your mind save game unless you really do know what you're doing. Yeah, sorry, I was afraid that's going to fall over. This track was sounds like before now. I'm just gonna. I think we better just go and put the. Change the wheels over first. I'm not sure if I can do that here or if I have to go back to the garage first because I haven't bought the thin wheels yet for this. And I will have to put everything away. We've got bits all over the place. Mind if I go to the garage and bring someone else back? So, yes, all the work we've done before, I have decided. Scrap and go on. I'm going to do one each with Seasons Modding on the other two series, then I will leave those and go back to standard on those and just leave this as my main. Whoops. Ah, no, I think I might have just done something slightly stupid. Oh no, we can get to it. Let's see. We want wide tires, narrow tires. Oh yeah. Oh, that's okay. We don't have to pay the base price. Oh yeah, it does pay to buy this. That's already saved me some money. And we know we've got the narrow wheels on. So back we go again. I might just have to sell and reposition the washers. Reposition to the other side of the workshop, I think. It needs to be near the workshop so we've got everything together. This is my thinking now. I'll put the weight on and pick up the sprayer. So we use a sprayer on this farm. Most of the stuff I've replaced, but some of the stuff I left. I left the sprayer, I left the forage wagon. Oh, I left the mower. which was standard, but I think everything else I changed just because I can. Now the Seasons mod is excellent, there's no other word about it, but it could, and according to the mods, it has bugs, and it could be game breaking bugs, so be aware. And as I work on this all the time, there could be more game breaking bugs introduced as I develop on it. And things will stay the same, so what you see now may not be here in a couple of days' time even. But we're going to run for a full year on here, and I really must learn how to use this head track, and probably be handy if I use my mirrors more, but kind of everything. I'm an old man. No, we need to fill it up now. I think I have to put the spray over here, and I should about do that. We're driving up to it. Which one do I put it in? But of course, you keep an eye on where you're driving first. Now, several things happen in Seasons mod. It's not just it brings in seasons. Yes, there we are. I'm going to use this full can. I'm going to buy some more. Oh, we're alright. I didn't quite use it. I can't remember how much is in there. Alright, we're going to go and spray all three fields. That will probably be the work of the day. I'm running the long seasons. I'm running 6-day seasons. It can be running multiples of three. It's 3, 6... 9 or 12, I think, or something like, or something similar. In fact, let's have a look. Just have a quick look at the HUD for that. I don't remember which ones it is now. There we are. Yes, should actually be 6 days. Let's just apply that. That must have reset when I reset it to spring. And we've got the introduction on the show, so it gives a screen flash and tells you what season you're just coming into. And I've got the keys and help menu on because I'm going to need those. And snow tracks. The debug one, I'm not going to worry with those. I'm more interested in this now. Hopefully, we should be now down to 6 day seasons. And you can see it tells you the temperature. At the moment it's early spring and it's -1. Yes, cold. I haven't found any problems, and I've been playing this for a couple of days now. I haven't found any problems as yet with anything, but it could happen. And I'm going to use, I've also got this in a completely fresh mod folder. It's only this in the mod folder. Oh, I don't look too far out. I think we're good with that. No. Just trying to find all my keys. I'm trying to remember what is what. There we go. I decided to use it on what's on. I was going to use it on rolling pastures, but you're not doing a lot on rolling pastures. There's only really grass to worry about. There's a lot more to do on what's farm, but it's still a simple map. And it's not to take anything away from Clint Watts, who produced this map. It's simple in the nicest sense of word. Getting fairly close to hitting that. Now I think this side I'm going to have to aim for about here. I think what we'd do is I normally could take down the HUD when I'm doing this, but for this one I'm going to do it there. That should do it. And a guide, button cruise. And spray. Oh, but of course I meant to actually hit the thing. At least this will be one level of fertilization on this field. We should get all three on as we start in spring. Normally I'd fertilize before I plant anything, but not possible. And the boot is, I can now do, as I said I was going to do, on, let's take it down again, don't want that one. So I was going to do before when I, and that is not do anything which was out of season. I now can't. In fact, it's on one of my own maps, or say my own maps, one of my own playthroughs, I'm playing at home, off screen. You get during the winter and the grass is non-existent, and I couldn't even feed stuff with grass. You had to feed them with hay. Now the mods asked me to keep pointing out and make certain I very clear, this is very much early beta. Very much work in progress. I call it early beta because I'm older. So stuff for me is, it's probably going to be, I'm going to know it always as beta rather than work in progress. This is going to be a bit more fun today. I might do this. I think we go lengthwise and see what happens. We go from the length. I think we could catch all booms on this. I'm going to try to draw as much as possible in curve, and I'm going to try and do everything on screen. And we'll run through the seasons as we play this and see what happens. I really could do was have my keyboard a bit more sensible place, you know. That's better. Move it over to the edge. I think that'll do it. Yeah, it's gonna get it enough now then. Where are the trees behind me? I'll find them when I hit them, of course. So I think we're near enough on the line, it should pick that up alright. We only own three fields from the start, so I'm not going to take too much to do everything in this first one. Plowing would be fun, that's going to take a fair length of time, and they all want plowing, but of course they're all planted at the moment. We've just come out of winter, so try and get a bit closer to the field so we don't hit that bone against that tree. I'm going to have to run onto the field. Luckily, it's why I put the thin tyres on. And the money I've got here, I haven't added any. This is what you start with. You start with 15,000 in the bank. And a load of equipment. I sold all the equipment off and bought cheaper, a lot cheaper stuff. Being a cheapskate that I am. I'll run through the equipment once we've done these fields. This one's going to be more an introduction than anything. Now we've run through some of the things I've seen so far with the seasons. I place an Oscar Knot as my off-screen map of choice at the moment. And on that, I have seen the lake near the main farm semi-frozen. During the winter, and that does look good, and the leaves will change. Now, leaves will only change colour at the moment on the giant trees and vegetation. Anything that isn't giant won't change. And of course, it only changes if it's meant to change. I.e. you won't get conifers suddenly growing a bright orange. It looks so realistic. This is going to be the soil mod of FS17. And they're actually trying to do it, so if Decker should bring up soil mod, this wouldn't integrate with it perfectly. And they're trying to integrate with as many of the well-used mods as they can. Now there's one or two things to be aware of. Anything that prints information up in the top right-hand corner, get rid of it, because it will make a hell of a mess on that top corner. Get rid of all growth mods because you don't need them. This controls all your growth. I use game extension because I think it's flaming good. Because I think it's flaming good. I have disabled the AI control in the game extension, because this also has AI controls in us in the overtime payments. If you work your workers past the normal set time, which I think is 6 o'clock, and then on time and a half. Now, this game extension also does something similar. I didn't want the two to clash, so I've kept game extension in mainly for the farmer's touch and such like, which is very handy indeed, and for the actual carrying ability. Last pass here. Check we're not going to hit anything that side. I should really have brought the whole line in, but there is room to do it on here. As far as I know, it'll work with course player. I know it'll work with course player because I've been using it with course player again on my other map. I'll get rid of this again because we don't need that again now. And we've still got plenty left to go and do too. Then we'll see if I can get some of the equipment back. And I'll show you what equipment we've got. We've got this forward for a start, and we've got the butcher, which was in 15. I want some little bit of grunt. That's got grunt, and it also had to be cheap. And that's the other thing, maintenance has also been completely overhauled in this. And one of the reasons I bought the workshop, the farm workshop, is that it allowed me to do the maintenance cheaper myself than to take it to the garage. But you do have to maintain your vehicles, or they will break down. You have been warned. Oh, this is going to be fun, this one. It's one of the reasons I like this map, is these fields. They might be fairly standard shapes, but by God, they've got some good climbs on them. I think we might just have to go on to... Right. Four-wheel drive. What is that, four-wheel drive? I don't know if it would, actually. Well, we're going to use it as four-wheel drive, whether it's got it or not. Oh, keep doing that. I keep knocking the... there we want to New layer, oh, we're way out. I will have to get around to changing the switcher over to a different key binding. Just gonna go back and come a bit closer. Let's just bring this across again. No, still not there yet. That should do it. That'll do. So, but yeah, I did put the wings out. Be careful. That to myself. I don't particularly want to break the wings off on this thing. I've got so little equipment, what I've got I'll keep. Alright, this is going to be the tough one. Oh, we're going to go a bit over that side, but it isn't going to matter too much. I really must get some new teeth. I decided to stick to the liquid fertilizer for this one rather than going on to the granular, because I use granular on almost everything else. Well, in fact, on isonosphagnat, I don't have a separate fertilizer thing. I use oilseed radish as a fertilizing crop, and I may try it on a couple of fields on here. And we will have to buy as many fields as we can, just to keep us busy. Oh, well, that's quite level dirt. Oh no, it's just so the tractor was coming onto the GPS mark. And we one more pass, possibly two. Two, I think, down this end. And I hadn't got the problem on this farm. Well, so I hadn't on rolling pastures over of having traffic about. I did think about doing it on Shinafka, but oh, and that's one thing too, to get over the fact that a lot of the pedestrians here are in summer gear, because it's summer all year round in Giant's Land. The pedestrians disappear, and I don't think there is any on this map, but the pedestrians disappear during the winter. It's just too cold for them. I don't think we've got any bodies of water on this map, so we can actually see the ponds and that freezing over. Now this has added a lot. This has added so far, and I say this is early days yet, this has added as much for me as Soil Mod did on 15. I know there was a soil mod on 13, but I never got around to using a lot of mods on 13. I'm still very much, I can't add mods, things might go wrong. Which is strange, because I've been adding mods to games for the last 20 years. But I must have been getting senile then, I've got over it now. Yep, that's okay. Oh no, it's going to be okay. Last pass. I did think about using some modded combines and that, but I'm using just the Sampo. It's the cheapest one of the in-game combines. Right, that's done. Let's get rid of this again and find a way back. How long we've been? Oh, sorry, 25 minutes so far. Be less than that one. I sort this out. And I have to say that the guys that are doing this, I spoke to the lead designer and he's very helpful, very nice guy. And I'm not saying that because anybody watched this video. I really was impressed with the work they're doing. How far they got, how soon. To get any information on it, you need to go to FSUK. I know I am an admin on another site, but we don't argue. But yes, FSUK, and I shall put a link to the relevant bits on this video, and which will be there for the thread they're using on FSUK. Now, where did I put the in there, so drop that in here. Because I can't see. I'm going to have to come out careful this, I'm sorry, but I can't see. So I need to put the fertilizer spreader in here too. Not the fertilizer, the seeder in there too, with the seed once I manage to pick it up. Let's get back in cab. Now we let that down and disconnect it. We'll have a quick look around the map as we drive back to the garage. Now I've got some more forks to bring back. Don't need to bring the forks back. I need to put the trying to pick that seed pallet up, so I will need this set of forks, and I've got the weight on the front. Just drop that off. We pick that up on the back because the boot of this, I'm using SOB weights. Now there's a surprise for you all. I always use SOB weights. On 15 I use the Forerunner, which is the OEB weights. Because they are so good. You don't have to worry about should I change the weight to a different one to give a bit more weight on the back. Just add weights to this. This is just on absolute minimum weightage at the moment. I've got to be careful I don't actually run into anything here. And this tractor is part of a nice little pack. I think it's on Mod Hub. I'm not certain. I'm afraid I don't keep a list of the mods I use. But I will be pushing stuff down because this is mainly to show off not my ability, which is fairly poor, but the ability of seasons that add to your gameplay. Can't see the. Oh, we've got it. No, just lift that up. Because we don't want that point in the situation where we're going to skewer anyone who happens to be walking about. We better put those into a safe position. I'm going to be using. Once I get some animals on there, I'm going to be using the greenhouses. Now, I know species, and if you. Anyone at all who's interested in this type of thing, you want to be watching Mr. Species 7 series on Watts Farm. And he's also using greens, but I think he's using the vanilla ones. I'm going to be using the Stevie modified ones. And I'm going to hopefully get about 4 in that flat area over there. Now, see if I remember my way back to the shop. These roads are not level. Believe me, they're very badly potholed. There's one very bad one around here somewhere. So we might just missed it this time. Plenty of farms, there'd be plenty of work to do if I need to get more money in. But I'm going to try not to work too much on other people's. And also, let's just stop here with some grass. There's another bit of seasons mod. During the winter, the grass goes back to second stage. It means that you can't mow it yet. You're going to have to wait for it to grow before you can mow. It will kill crops in winter, so you have to plant at the right time. You can, when wheat and barley, you can use that as a winter crop, i.e. you will plant that. Yes, you can see what's happened here, it's fell over. Oh dear, this is going to be fun. You can use ordinary wheat and barley as winter wheat and barley instead of different varieties as you had to in the past. And you, I'm going to have to come out careful, I can't see. I'm not a David Oldfield who does all this stuff where possible in care. Oh, sure, we'll probably miss completely. Now, have we got it or not? Let's just drop it down a bit. Still. Oh, we seem to have it. Not very well, but we have it. Now, what else do we want to take back? What have we got here? Fill tank. Why don't we get that water tank on the front there and the filled bowser on the back? Let's try that. Now I need to fill the fuel bowser up. Tank on the front tank is part of the universal tank pack from the Maru site. And well, as you all know, I hate uploader.net, so I didn't actually get that from the Maru site. And the other beautiful thing though about the latest, the SOB weights, they actually have a hitch on the weight itself, so you can do this. And I should have hold on a bit. To go screw around the block, I meant to fill up with diesel before it went off. Some things never change. I forget everything. In fact, I think we will get back to the farm and call it an episode. And we discuss this more next week. There's going to be a lot of gushing about Seasons Mod. And I started a fresh, restart fresh, because I didn't want anything to break if I could help it. Well, that's what you call a well-loaded tractor. Oh, it is well loaded now, I can feel it. Not too certain if that bag's gonna drop down okay. I think there is a new version coming out in the near future with one or two little problems solved hopefully. And also there should be a new version of the game extension. He was working on 040 last I heard. As I hear these things, people talk to me. Well, they don't talk to me, but they just give me little tidbits to keep me quiet. I should have went in the other way, never mind. As you see, it's a nice little farm here. I'm gonna get through here. Just having a drink. Yep, we're okay, and still following me. So we have 1,000 litres of juice. We have a water tank which will take, I think, around 1,000. See a bit drop the water tank. Oh, the fill bows are off here. Keep everything like this near the workshop. Looks like quite a high angle. Just get the right one. Let's drop that down a bit. That looks a bit better. Didn't realise it was just what an angle that thing was at. Ooh, see what it turns quick. Turns very quick indeed. Turns a bit quick than I've got reactions for. That should do actually. I think it's alright there. Yeah, it should be fine there. Take away the door. Whoops, the door's here open, so I don't want to block any of those off. It's better. Let's lift that up again. Don't go under the arch because you probably won't go. And next time we will finish putting some of this stuff away, pick that up from the farm, because there won't be much else to do until the first growth stage, and I'm not certain when that will be. We will find out. Let's see if we can get it down. I'm going to come out of cab again. Yes, I'm not actually through the hook. It doesn't help. Are we in the ground yet? We are now, no. Can we? Oh well. At least we don't have to. We don't have to worry about actually being above the. Yes, cedar. Well, we should if we're going to play properly. Oh, need to drop the water tank off first. Now, where should we drop that? I think I actually need to put the headers in these two. Anyway, I'm going to start winding down now and say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, please leave a like. If you're not a subscriber and like the mayhem I cause, please subscribe. I'll be happy to have you along. Oh, we put that in here. Put it in one of these. Any comments, questions or queries? Let's drop that down a bit, drop it off, and we're out of that. Please, put same in the comments part underneath this video. And with that, it's me, I'm saying cheerio for now. Cheerio.